Now, which beer is this? It smells like the Harpoon IPA.
Yeah, and that's exactly right.
You support it?
Yep.
You got it.
It'll add a nice florally hoppy taste to the pretzel.
Excellent.
So then after that, we will add all of our dries.
We're making the basic dough, then
we will add our mixture of salt and spent grain.
Spent grain is such a nice texture.
That's looking pretty good to me, so we're gonna stop it, and I'm gonna be stretching the dough out, and it's not really ripping. That's the sign that the gluten has been properly developed. You're going to cross it over and then bring it down.
And bring it down.
And then punch it. This is our beer and water combination that we boil the pretzels in.
Same beer?
Yes, same okay. IPA. Put them right in the basket.
Okay. Ow.
Don't burn your fingers.
Oh, you can smell IPA.
Yeah.
That's good.
You can definitely taste it too.
Well, that's good.
Like that?
Yeah. Mm. You can taste beer.
Yeah, that florally taste.
Really good. The flavors really come through.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for coming.